There's a place in Park Rapids that is making it a priority to help those with mental illnesses. Our own Sherelle Moore tells us about how the cottage is providing care to the community.
The goal of the cottage is to really create a space that people are comfortable, where people are welcome and people are safe.
If they're having a particular problem, there's counselors here that you can, you know, if you need to talk to somebody, like right now, they're here.
Welcome to the cottage. It was established in Park Rapids last April and is run by Lake Country Associates. People with mental illnesses can literally just drop by and participate in an activity or just hang out.
I do clay, arts and crafts. Sometimes we'll have the cooking sessions.
It's given me the confidence to like chair the garage sale and plan the groups.
The staff here do not wear name tags because the environment is meant to be comfortable. If anyone needs to talk, there are private rooms for impromptu sessions.
I got a counselor that helps us with depression and stuff, and it's a very nice place.
Got an arms worker I think she can do just about anything. So if I got a problem I can't solve, she's the first one, maybe the only person I need to call.
In addition to counseling, the people who come to the cottage get a new kind of family support system.
It lightens your spirits up. You know, it makes them more happy, makes you be able to get out and do something instead of being isolated.
Having other people that have gone through it and hearing their stories, it's very healing. And being able to tell my story.
Reporting in Park Rapids, Sherelle Moore, Lakeland News.
A few of the people who go to the cottage regularly will travel to St. Paul next week for Mental Health Day on the Hill. While they are there, they will be advocating to add more mental health programs in the state.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.